Hello viewers and welcome, as we are just on the pace lap of the latest round of the Camel GT in the Audi GTO.
About to go green.
At none other than Laguna Seca. Got a 40 plus car grid, about even, I think 20-ish cars in each class. I've kind of qualified quite well. Probably my best.
Green flag, green flag.
Okay, good start. Simple goal here is survive.
Right side. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right. Right side. Keep to the left. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
It's fine. Kind of accept that I kind of probably out-qualified where I belong, if I'm honest. Oh, crap. There will be mischiefs. Oh. Oh, damn it. I might have had a chance on the 7 there. About that shift. Come on. Wow, how many shifts? I've barely missed one in all the practice and quali and whatnot, and first couple of laps of the race. Can't stop missing them. Oh, these guys are going at it. Come on. Oh. 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 Oh, I wonder if he had a... I think he might miss a shift there.
Right, number
7.
Side. Keep to the left. Still there, hold your line. Stay on the left, clear on the right.
Jobs are good. Little quacky. Not a missed shift, just a bad shift on that occasion.
Car ahead.
Uh-oh. Guess they got moving again. Oh, bad curb.
Right side. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
Come on off back there. No, it's a back marker. Already.
Still
Really good start though. Happy with this. Better, much better than that. Behind, coming back at us again. A bit hot there. Too hot. Oh crap.
Right side, slow down. You got a penalty for cutting the
course.
Clear on the right.
Oh, things happened. Lose one, gain two. Sends are here already.
Now on your left. Clear on the left.
I'll be aware of these 1Xs. That's one of my biggest fears around here. We've got the 4Xs obviously, but
oh,
crikey. Good God.
Left side.
Yeah, anticipating him sending that.
You're on the left.
That caught me off guard. Oh, you. That was too close.
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Yeah.
Right side. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Stay on the right. You're on the left.
Oh crap. Went a bit wide there. Crikey, I was in neutral, stuck in neutral for a minute there. Hold on, I think something happened behind us.
Left side, clear on the left.
Try and give them as much space as we can. It's a really tricky track to on, Mark. Go on. Go.
Clear.
Oh, Nelly. Oh, damn you, 1X. I thought about sending it there.
Right side. Clear.
Oh, come on, turn.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. Left side, still there, hold your line. Clear.
Oh, he's a bit beaten up.
Car on your left, clear.
Oh.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Yeah.
Car on your left. Clear.
Catchy. Oh, crikey, that's a big old lock-up. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, yo.
Clear on the left.
Not the one that went for that. Brrr. I'll get off that curb. Oh, crikey. Someone's just fallen over upstairs. Made me jump. Back marker coming up. Oh.
Car on your left. Clear.
Come on. Oi, oi, oi. That got a bit loose. Thank you, that person. Too hot, too hot. Brrr. I haven't seen
you. You got it, slow car on the right. Go left. Car right.
I haven't seen them come by. There he is, but. In this end somewhere. I was. Shock. Ain't the only one, quite honestly. The flag have gone away. Whoever that is. In fact, they're struggling to get up here. Still about there. I've the leader.
Car on your left. Clear.
Oh, that was close. Nearly too much curb. Oh, I'm struggling. I thought he's sending it up the inside then.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. Left side. Still there.
Oi, oi, oi.
Still there, hold your line.
Crikey. Got hung out to dry by the Nissan, but
yeah.
Work.
Left side. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
Oh, there he is. Okay, I wonder where we've gone. Went out of my eyesight line. Oh, eye line. Coming out soon. Do you play for Arsenal? Bad lines, really bad lines here. Oh, Mr. Behind us has just spun. Ow, too much. It's about 4x now. Don't know how much longer we got, but obviously a long time yet, but well away at those 1Xs. Come back up on this track. Ah, I'm brave. Uh-oh. Oh, damn it. Go on, go on, go, 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 go. I'll be up.
Left side. Clear.
Ah, well, that's another 1X. A green sector. Oh, Fabian, I don't know if Javier will get by as well here. Pretty close.
Clear on the left. Left side. Clear on the left.
Yep, works for me, works for everyone. Oh, Nim. Oh, hello, Nim.
You got a slow car on the right.
Oh, crap.
Car right. Clear.
What's happening? First time I've seen Nim. Hey, he's on my lap. But he wasn't lapping me, so he's not had a good race. This is full position still.
Left side. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
Damn it. Germany, not so bad when you miss a downshift. Come on. Go, 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 go.
Clear.
Oh crap, bad curb. Oh, this is a back marker in front. Oh, another 1X.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Another back marker. Yeah, Alex is pulling away. Adrian will let us buy into turn one.
Car right.
Thank you.
Clear on the right.
Oh, I think it went straight off. All right. Sorry. Lap 9A now. Don't know how long we got, but I guess we're about 25 minutes in. Oh, balls.
If you cut the course, you've got to slow down and give up that time. Car on your left.
Damn it. Oh, sorry.
Car right, keep to the left. Around. Clear on the right.
Come on, go away.
Oh. Slow car ahead.
Oh, dear. Where? Didn't see a slow car ahead. I feel much more comfortable following than leading, shall we say. But maybe we might try and attack. Frankie, what are you doing?
Car on your left.
How's that?
Keep to the right.
Clear
on the left.
Kind of works. Oh, no. I thought I was going to get a little slowdown from there. Oops.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Didn't even see him there. I need more eyes.
Car on your left. Clear.
Oh! He's throwing bollards at me.
Car right. Clear.
Okay, position-wise, we've got a bit of breathing space behind us now. I don't know what's behind us, really, but... I think for at least 5 seconds.
You're
going to
slow car on the right.
Uh-oh. Guess they got going again. We've got all missions coming up behind next. For the foreseeable future. Uh-oh. That's four position. And I've missed a shift. Lost count of how many shifts.
Right,
this shift sets me.
Clear on the right.
2 minutes.
Car on your left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
Ah. Oh. Having a moment. I think it was loused. Looking by the paint scheme. I keep miss shift back there. Come on, Tommy, Esu and Kristen, hopefully.
Car on your left.
pushing the back.
Clear on the left.
Further back than I'd like him to be. Okay.
Left side. Clear on the left. Car right. Keep to the left. Clear.
Overtake. Louse back there again. Don't send it out the inside down here this time.
Car on your left. Clear.
Oops. Can't breathe.
Get back in fifth.
Come on. I might be impatient about that. I thought you were going to send it back.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Yeah. Okay, a little bit of breathing space. As far as this ends go, at least. Oh, bad corner. Oh, Alex back there has dropped back quite a bit. 8 seconds back, so he must have damage or something. So is Reed, actually. Oh, I go and screw up as soon as he drops back. Come on, stop looking at the relief. Don't want over relief. Need some green delta. No, screwed it. Got to turn in on that corner early. Oh, I've screwed this as well. And I'm in neutral. Oh, crikey, I'm making a quite pig view of it. Go on.
Car on your left. Still there, hold your line.
I'm in neutral again. Go. Go, you're a lap from hell.
Left side. Clear on the left.
What a terrible lap. No major harm done though. Fabian coming soon. Hopefully he'll get us up the hill after this corner. Lovely. Why can't they all come like that?
Clear on the left.
Tell you one of them.
about 5 laps of fuel.
Oops. And breathe. And blink. Go, just send it. Little jubbly. Bloody, well, one exit of racking up.
You got a car on the right.
I don't know what that is. We've got time to check who, what. Who's back marker, I think. He's a bit closer to me behind there now. Got a back marker and a leader. There for him. At least leave it ajar. Oh crap! Crikey! Didn't even realise he was there. And certainly didn't expect him to send it there.
One more lap to go.
Not sure who that was, but hey ho. No one else has passed me on that corner. I wasn't even anticipating that. Lost a spot to rear, but no worse. I'm at this regardless. P6. Very happy. Oh crap. I'm going to say 20 car grid.
You've got about
20 car field. Within class. I don't know what we got, but I think the instant back there was, I think that's just a 0X.
Hopefully, the other guy.
Okay, it's not the smartest place to park.
Great job. You did really well.
Oi, oi, oi. Without further ado, let's take a look at the official results. We're all said and done in the Camel GT at Laguna Seca. That was a 44 car field in total. And we had Yeah, that many Audis, however many that is. Where was we? Oh yeah. Where am I? Up all the way up there. I'm not used to looking up there. Car number 18. We started P28 overall. Finished P6 in class. P26 overall. Delighted with that. I can't remember if I qualified sixth or seventh and we moved up one or we stayed where we was. But yeah, either way, I was delighted with the quali position. I mean, the guys we was racing with around us were 4K kind of guys. So very happy with that result. Very happy. We got a 12 incidents. I'm not sure if that last one was a 4X or just a 0X. But we've got quite a few 1Xs, which I knew we was going to throughout that race. 121 championship points, my best by a long shot, I think, this season in the Audi. 39 I rating gain, and we lost 0.29 on the old safety. Not so good there, but that was great fun. As always, guys, hope you enjoyed. Until next time, I'll see you all later.